Hello everyone and welcome back for another episode of Murders Soul Suspect. And I just found this flower information about my killer. Detained young male with hooded sweatshirt released after rock solid alibi. Are you serious? That's not good.
I can't tell you anything, son. I'm not in homicide.
I've only been in the department for 6 months. Do cops get killed? A lot?
No, I wouldn't say it happens a lot. I've been on the force nearly 20 years, and I'm still alive.
Shakes you up when it does happen, though. Maybe more, because it doesn't happen often.
Not that we want it to happen more often.
I
want to
get out in the field someday, of course.
It's just been a rough day.
Listen, we're all gonna have rough days. The thing is, we're mostly gonna survive.
Oh my gosh. These people don't even do anything. Okay. There's nothing in the bathroom, right?
Ronan make detectives so fast.
Robinson's got the girl in the room right now.
Think she knows anything?
I will find out. Robinson seems like a gentleman, but he's got his methods of persuasion.
Yeah, he's a smooth one. My money's on him.
I'm just gonna miss everything now. Holding area.
I want to lay. Each one of these keys is a felony. Each one. You get that, right? No? All right, it's your funeral. Sit tight, relax. You're going to be here for a while.
Wow, how harsh.
Fuck!
All right, look. Look, I might be able to help you. Is your mom's book from the Bell Killer case here?
Yes, and it would probably help me find my mom, but as I told you before, you're dead. How can you possibly help me?
Hey, I know this place better than you. Now, who did your mom work with here? Who?
I don't know. She just called him Bastard.
Baxter. Alright. His office was on the second floor. You stick with me, I'll get you there. Let's go.
Go where? They're watching.
Not for long.
Oh, what? What are you gonna do?
Follow my lead. I'll get you past these cops and to the door on the other side.
Piece of cake.
Yeah.
Last time you got caught, Magellan.
Stay low or they'll see you. Speed up, girl. Time to move, girl.
Okay, I don't know how to get rid of him.
Detectives get all the glory.
You need to hurry. Nice job, kid. We're almost there.
I don't need a cheerleader.
Hey, I got us this far, didn't I?
Got yourself killed, Mr. Bullet Holes.
Hey, kid.
I hate these things.
I can't get across there. You're gonna have to help me.
Well, can't you just fly over it?
Fly? I'm a ghost, not a plane, all right? Look, you need me to tell you which office is his.
Duh. Don't read any of my thoughts or think anything creepy. This doesn't make us even. Okay, man, get out.
There's some cops in there.
I got this.
Sickness she carried in her brain? You made it tolerable. Well, I guess you must be together now.
Rex is grateful to Ronan for helping Julia get her get through her mental illness. First is a male, likely without immediate family, able to move about the city freely.
Now's your chance. Detectives usually work the day shift.
Okay, but which office is Baxter's?
It's in the back hallway to the right.
Okay.
virtually no evidence at the scene of foul play except bell killer symbol. No print, no DNA, no immediate suspect. Alrighty.
Are you trying to get caught? You're about as stealthy as a tornado.
The desk was like that when we got here.
Yeah, I know.
The book.
How many places can you hide a book in one tiny little room?
Who knows?
Oh. My mug shot, I thought Rex suppressed it.
Looks like someone was hiding your real rap sheet. Now I have proof.
You never used that blackmail file against me.
Sure, take your time. No rush, I'm sure the book will find itself.
All right, just calm down a second here. Cops don't hide things in plain sight. Just need to figure this out.
Rex prevented Boxer from blackmailing me and using my criminal record against me.
Come on, we have to find that journal.
New message. Someone. Terror of 1692, Salem disgrace. So that's what Baxter does in his free time. Tickets out of town.
Hey, can you check that voicemail message?
Okay.
Baxter, I told you, you're off the case. Now we need all the files and that psychic's book in my office now.
Rex was still asking for the book, so it is probably still in here somewhere. Good.
Baxter probably did hit the book somewhere in his office because Rex was still looking for it.
Don't bother me, just keep looking.
What caused that mark on the wall? What the heck? Nope. It's a stain. It's a lever.
Better tell the girl.
I think I found it.
Show me.
There's a button on the side of the gun rack.
Yes, this is it.
Oh, please tell me you understand what all these symbols are.
Yep, some of them. That's weird. The last thing she wrote is he knows about me. Oh, God. That means he was after her.
You don't know that. come on. We should move.
Oh, crap.
Oh, no.
Wait, what is that? Museum. That's strange.
Why would this be in her book?
I don't know. Just take it and figure it out later.
She's here somewhere. I'll check here. Head toward the back office.
Oh, no.
We gotta go. Stay out of sight.
Go, go!
Kid, hurry.
Oh. Oh, he wears a hoodie.
For that room over there, but wait for my signal.
Hey, LT, hold up.
You know what this fire drill's all about?
Go, go, go. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
I'm holding back after a crew sweeping the building.
Was she related to Houdini? Those doors locked from the outside.
Yeah, I'll check after we catch her. Hey, I just wanted to say that, Ronan, he was top-notch. Boy's bad about her.
I hate it when people lie to me.
I'm not lying. I just, it's the only reason to trample on his grave.
He wouldn't imagine he thought it was intimidating, right? He thought it would make up for all the crap he did when he was younger. It would make it right or better. Or maybe prove to the guys around here that he wasn't the guy they thought he was. You know what? I heard the rumors, Sarge. I know a lot of the guys thought he lived his life on the wrong side of the prison.
No, not
Sarge,
everyone.
It's okay.
Like
look,
no.
I understand. But at least he was honest, huh? He would look you in the eyes, and he would tell you exactly what he thought. Right? I gotta tell you, that sort of bravery is a rare thing these days. He didn't have much to be proud of. At least he didn't try to hide who he was.
I'm sorry, sir, but it's been hard on everyone.
What'd I just say about lying to me?
What is this place?
The all-killer war room. Everything we know about the case so far.
Well, I got what I need, so...
Hey!
Yeah.
You keep trying to do this alone, you're gonna get yourself killed.
How would I just leave it as... Oh, you won.
Crap.
She locked the window. Oh well guys, I would like to end this video right now and thank you for watching and see you in the next episode.